Alvarez had to get there ahead of Lingard and did. It's still alive. Herrera deflected it in. Young put the ball in such a dangerous area there. Infante trying to control it instead of clearing it. As it comes back to Herrera, he catches it so cleanly, but Begovic probably has that save made easily. It's the massive deflection. It takes off of Zuma that brings it.